Hello, my name is Alakae and welcome back to Last of Us. I was actually about to say, welcome back to Tomb Raider. But, that's not right. More ammo. Excuse me. Fine. Let's see what we make. Okay, fine. Make another health kit as well. That's it.
Found everything you need.
We're good. Right here, come on.
Don't leave the door open.
We got it.
We have to cross to the other building. Up the stairs. Let's move it.
Just stay with me.
Can't believe you agreed to this shit, Bill. What you should have done? Just like come back.
We'll take a look around up here.
Nothing in here that I need. Go ahead and take whatever you want.
Thanks.
Hunter's note?
What kind of trouble are you in? Where the hell's Dad?
It's just a job. Simple drop off.
What do you deliver? A little brat?
Haha. Fuck you too.
You know, I hope you know what you're doing there.
Can you know what this guy?
Where are we going, Bill?
Actually, wait.
More of an armory.
Wait, I thought we were gonna fix up a car.
You know how to fix
Bill.
Just like I said, what I need's on the other side of town. Now that side I won't have to go to, but
oh, where I saw. Excuse me, Ellie. Come on. Keep moving. Oh, the bat. I already got that. No, still can't make anything. Thought I made enough stuff. Got enough stuff.
You didn't answer my question about Tess. Yeah, I thought the two of you were inseparable.
She's busy.
Yeah, sure. Busy. Sounds like might be trouble in paradise.
Yes.
Ugh. Lovely.
So, why don't you fix one of these cars?
Oh my god, you're a genius. me the whole time, why on earth hadn't I thought about fixing one of these cars?
Okay, don't be a dick.
Their tires are rotted and their batteries are dead.
You done?
Can't even begin to think what the inside of the engine block look like. Only ones making new car batteries are the military. God damn it!
Infected!
Lock and load.
Oh, fuck. One come at me at a time, please.
The whole of it.
You're as bad as those things are, at least they're predictable. People scare me. Understand that?
What does that mean?
Nothing.
It's in here.
Sure that gate's gonna hold him?
Well, I locked it. I don't have a key.
So which way?
We're here. In the cellar.
Oh, I have to open it. Okay.
Down here. Well, here we are. You don't touch anything. And you close the door. Let's gear up.
What? I need a gun.
No, you don't.
Joel. I can handle myself.
No. Just stay here.
It's fine. Just wait around for you two to get me killed.
Well, this goes on record as the worst fucking job you've ever taken.
Yeah, it's up there.
How in the hell is Tess okay with this suicide mission?
It's her idea.
Really? Well, the broad's not as smart as I thought she was. But, fuck her. Seriously, you gotta take that kid back to where you found her.
I can't just take her back.
Then send her packing, let her find her own way. But let me tell you a story. Once upon a time, I had somebody that I cared about. A partner. Somebody I had to look after. And in this world, that sort of shit's good for one thing. Getting you killed. So you know what I did? Wising the fuck up. And I realize it's gotta be just me.
Bill, it ain't like that. It's
bullshit. It is just like that. Hey! What'd I say to you when we walked down the steps? What'd I say?
I'm just fixing your stupid pile.
Don't touch. God damn it. You keep babysitting long enough and eventually it's gonna blow up in
Bill,
your face.
Will you please just get on with it?
Here.
Let's get on with it.
Nice.
All right, before we go any further, I got something I gotta show you.
What you got?
New toy from the toy box.
What's upstairs? Church. Anything?
Let's do this. This is a nail bomb. You gotta be really careful. This thing blows, it shreds anybody standing nearby.
I like it.
So we got shotguns and bombs. What the hell are we doing with them?
Well, every few weeks, this military caravan rides through town. I assume they're not looking
for... Oh, I can make another one.
Shit that they overlook.
Yeah.
Anyway, a few months back, they were rolling through and they get overrun by this horde of infected. They were all over the truck. Clouds right in the side of the high school. Still sitting there with the battery in.
So we take that battery and we put it in another car.
Bingo. I wanted cool. to get it, but it seemed too dangerous with all the infected in this part of town. Fuck it. Joel needs a car.
What if it's damaged?
Nah, these trucks are like tanks. Just sitting there.
This might work.
Capacity. And I have enough for that. Okay.
This will hold.
Yeah. kid, I swear to God, if you took anything...
Hey, man, I don't need any of your shit. Trust me.
Joel, you are keeping an eye on her, right?
Like a hawk.
Ooh, actually... Oh, I need finding Donna.
Wow.
Nice place you got here.
I already explored
up here. If you got anything to confess, this would be the place to do it. Alright. Time to sack up.
Gotta come on.
Look, there's a school.
Alright.
Ready?
Guess we'll find out.
Wake up, I had a shiv. That was easy. Ooh, yeah. Flips. Oh, Jesus Christ, Ellie. That was easy. Used up all my stuff though.
I got a key for that gate. Yes, we move quietly.
Easy.
This place, were you?
Oh, I thought I freaking that was too loud. These are so hard, you can't hide from these ones. Nice TV. It was highlighted. Bloody cheer. Okay. Okay. Oh, fuck. Thanks. Jesus Christ. Wrong one. Wrong button again.
On the other side.
What about going through here?
What, the doggy door?
Very careful.
Of course.
Maybe you should have given her a gun.
Okay, go.
There's more of those clicker things inside the house.
Oh, shit. Ain't seen us yet. Just stay down.
Careful.
I don't have anything.
Close now. We're gonna have to be quick about it. Go in, grab the battery, get the fuck out. I don't want to get trapped over there.
Alright, alright.
Belle, do you mind? Jesus. Thank you. Am I looking at?
Who the hell left this here? You got friends in town?
No. Although I got some idea who might have come through here. School's on the other side of this house. Let's get inside.
Come on, Ellie.
Oh, Shiv. Oh. Yay. Why do you have explosive in your wardrobe? Boy's diary. Pills.
Hey, you got a second? Not right now, honey.
Okay.
What'd I tell
Jesus.
You? There's that truck sticking out of the school right there. Come on. There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound.